Surge in space!
It's Surge in Space.
Surgeon in Space.
Also known as Part 5.
Part 5 of Surgeon Simulator. Jeff showed up. He was so excited to see it. Oh. Yeah, see? Look at that. Look, he's freaking out.
John Hello. Cena played Rob Gronkowski on SNL this weekend.
Oh, yeah?
It's fucking awesome.
It's good to know. They've got a similar physique. I can see it. Anyone on the phone, Gavin? Was it NASA calling?
I don't think so.
So you've yet to talk to Trisha. The Ryan said you could.
And do we have to call her up, right?
I don't know. Dude, was that a little Gorb statue? I don't know why I got excited. We played with that already.
Yeah.
How the fuck did we unlock Gorb? I don't even remember. Have to beat space first?
This looks like someone printed the iPhone app of Calendar and crumpled it up into a piece of paper.
Do you think that's what it is? Do you think you could unfold the paper and then piece back together, like, credit card information?
Maybe. Okay, let's go to space. Let's do a surge.
Just kind of, like, block this part out right there.
Oh, Michael.
Yeah.
Oh, Michael.
I have to move this.
Oh, this is so good.
There we go. That's better.
This is so amazing.
All right, so now... What the fuck does that lever and that wheel do?
Oh.
Is that the gravity control?
Oh, dude.
Yup.
Oh, dude.
Oh, yup.
Oh, dude.
Holy shit.
Dude, I want to do the whole surgery with the gravity on the ceiling.
Well, that cleans up your working space, right?
Yeah. That is up there,
How are you going to, like... You'll never lose anything. You might need to lower gravity a little bit to grab shit.
Oh, so it like automatically comes back down. All
right, so that's not going to work.
Oh, it's gone all the way down. Oh.
Okay, so maybe you shouldn't have fucked with it.
Hmm. Is it going to come back up?
I don't know. Is it like the ocean?
My light went all the way over there.
Does gravity go up and down?
How do I get my light back?
You probably just walk over there and get it. Although, you can't go that far.
Ah, and I've just put the heart over there.
I mean, I can move lovely Ryan and
maybe
give you a little more walking room. What does that do?
Does that bring gravity over here?
Yup. It sure does.
Dude, I'm just gonna... Oh.
Just pretend like you have to avoid the fucking iceberg.
Turn! Give her all she's got!
Well, now that's kind of handy. Wait, what's beeping and flashing?
I don't know. Maybe you're fucking up the spaceship. That'd be awesome if you crashed it into the Earth or something. Gavin, get your head back inside. Get your head back inside.
Oh, Michael. Oh, my God. This is amazing.
Your hand's getting excited. Oh, your skeleton. You're
my
dead.
My skin fell off.
That's because you're trying to breathe. Oh. And you ever seen Total Recall? Your eyes are going to fucking bug out.
Dude, I can't believe he recovered from that.
He did. Well, I mean, he didn't, but...
What do you mean?
I mean, he did.
I mean, so did the bird, too.
They both recovered. I feel like that...
Oh, that might
latch.
Be dangerous.
So, is that it? That's the only thing keeping it open? Yup! So you're dead, or what? How have you not gotten sucked out in the space yet?
Can I just throw stuff out?
Dude, throw it towards Earth and maybe that'll hit somebody. You just gotta get it into our atmosphere. Yup, there it goes. Holy shit.
Should we do a cutaway of someone walking along and a drill comes and hits them in the head?
We absolutely should.
Uh-oh.
What is all this? Oh, are you high?
I'm high.
Yeah.
There was a...
I can tell by the sound effect. Did you already throw... Oh, there it is. There it is.
Where?
Right in front of you. The needle right there. Yeah.
There we go.
You're probably going to need some of these, right? Are we back to heart surgery? Is it
yeah.
where we're at?
Dude!
Careful! That'll fucking slice someone's head off!
Oh my God, it's so cool!
That's how you're the murderer in Final Destination 6.
Dude, what if a syringe just landed in someone's head? Oops.
Well, it won't there. You wanna pull your arm out, or?
Hang on. There we go. I hit the menu.
Man, I wish I could see the wide shot of the room. The patient's just chilling, and you're crouched into the corner, just throwing scalpels into space.
Dude, it's just so cool.
Jeff, you beat the game.
I wasn't even paying attention.
I checked my email and I learned back in the game was over. I have no idea what
happened. Awesome, Jeff. Awesome job. Awesome fucking job. That's Titanfall 2, everybody. Back there. Freshly beat it. Jeff missed the end of the game.
Jeff, you play the entire
Jeff
thing.
Jeff looked over to fucking check his email.
I got an email and I went and I started answering the email and I looked back at the credits roll and I had no idea what happened.
Jeff just missed the end of the game. I think he saved the day. I can't believe you're not getting sucked out the hatch.
Hey, I'm in a spaceship. Alright, I wonder if I could do this.
Can you close it again? Oh, just shove it all. And there it goes!
I like a controlling gravity that's not even in here. And then... Oh, I just rained a bunch of crap.
Holy shit! Dude, you just like... You just like attacked planet Earth with psychic power.
No!
You lost the radio.
The radio!
Telekinetic is what I meant.
Dude,
sorry.
Nobody can hear music. There's no sound in space.
Well, there isn't now. You threw the radio out.
All right, let's see what we've got left in here, and let's do the surgery.
Yeah, well, you still got the heart.
That's true.
So,
the heart just opened.
Okay.
Whoop.
You gonna use that as part of one of your tools? Grab that. Okay, so.
All right, just need to make sure this is held somewhere.
Kind of wedge it, okay? It immediately just floated off.
Oh.
What'd you do that for?
Hang on. Can I close this?
I don't think you can. I bet that's a open only kind of deal. So you have literally the heart and a lamp to bludgeon him with.
Oh shit. I'll get that later.
All right. That's it.
Well, I mean that's the challenge, right?
Yeah, go for it. Okay, what if you bludgeon him, you break the ribs off. Then you use the ribs as a scalpel.
That'd be amazing.
Just use a sharp rib. Okay, first you need that.
Alright.
I mean, you got no- Oh my god! Alright, well you can't even use that as a scalpel.
Oh, dude.
Jesus Christ, you're gonna fling it out into space.
Shit. It's a lot more difficult to do. That's cool.
You could use that.
Oh, I could have used that.
You could have used it.
Okay.
Alright, just rip out the guts. How are you gonna get his heart out? If you pull this off, I'll be impressed. There goes that. Dude, there's a pair of scissors right there.
Where?
Right there.
Whoa!
You could use that to get the heart out. You got it. You got it. Oh, yes. Yes!
Oh.
You can still pull this off, Gavin. You can pull this off.
Okay.
He's got tons of blood. Perfect. Dude, zero gravity. Shit just floats out of him. It's awesome. Dude, that also flew right past the camera.
I know. I wish I was looking.
Is the new heart still down there?
You know what? We want the gravity up so that when I cut it, it just leaps out of him.
Yep. Oh, you're making a mess of him in there.
Where's the cut point?
It's like that. Yeah, it's kind of where you're cutting. I think closer to the heart. Hey, there you go. You got one. Oh my god, you're just stabbing at him. There you go. Didn't float out though, but he still got tons of health left. It's wedged. There you go. Do, 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 do. Fly out of there!
I didn't think it works.
Is that the heart or is it gone? No, that's the liver. Where's the heart? Where's the heart? Did it float out past you, behind you?
How could it have?
It floated past the back of your head is how it
Well, how would it have come this way?
I'm just saying it could have, man. You kept throwing up the gravity. It could have easily bounced into the ceiling and ricocheted past you.
Oh, dude, wait.
What was that? What is that? Where is that shit?
It's... Can I get in there?
Is that outside the ship? And also, is the heart over there? I can't tell. No, I can't see that shit.
What the?
That's just the light. Where the fuck did it go?
That's the heart!
There it is!
How do I get it out of there?
Throw gravity to the right. See if you can slap it up against the glass.
Oh, God.
Oh, it might come back. It might come back through the wall.
Come on.
Come back through the wall.
The orange burst came back.
No! Damn it.
How did it get in there, Michael?
It just floated out the fucking window. Oh, my God. Yes. Gavin,
yes!
You gotta catch it.
Yes.
You don't miss. Yes. Well, that would have been really cool if that was the surgery right there, but. It really wants you to push it in there. You're gonna slap it out the window. You're gonna slap it out the window.
Come over here. Come over here.
Oh my God.
Come on.
Come on, son. Come on, son. Little more. Little more. It's coming towards you. All right, get ready to catch it. It's a little high. Oh, it's high. Right to you. Right to you. Did you throw it through his body?
Oh, I did.
What the fuck? Oh! Where is it? Where is it?
It's over there!
God damn it! Just put it inside of him! Can you put it right over his chest and then slam gravity down?
Whoop!
Oh, that was a cool catch.
Alright, so if I do this,
he's got 1200 left.
And then I go.
Hit it with your head. Hit it with your head. Hit it with your head! You're gonna knock it out the window!
Maybe I'll sign it.
Gavin. Oh, he's got 800 left.
I don't know what to do. I can't make him.
Oh my God. He's gonna die.
Come on.
Is there like extra guts in him in there that shouldn't be? Is there stuff you gotta still pull out in there? Oh.
Come on, son!
Yeah.
He's gonna die.
He's absolutely gonna die. You're 400 milliliters.
Alright, last chance.
400. I don't know if there's like gubs in there or what, but you got the heart out.
Oh, come on! Come on!
Oh, man. That's almost to, like, seconds. Like, you have about 23 seconds left. Maybe a little longer. This patient is fucked.
It's right in there!
Gav, call it. No!
Damn it. Damn it.
You want to try it again?
Yeah.
Maybe use some tools this time?
Yes. There's no need to lose all the tools. You know, there's no need to mess with gravity.
No, it was fun though. Looked fun.
Although, I really want to know what that is about.
I don't know.
And what the beeping is about.
The beeping, I am curious. Because it seems every time it goes, that light lights up. That red light up there.
Okay.
Dude, this was the sad song I used for our movie.
It's true. After we killed him. All right. Okay, let's get the hammer.
Yep, there it is. It's waiting for you.
Not as much of a clean cut as it was
last time. No, last time it really just kind of popped out. Oh, shit. Oof, with the claw end. Ouch. Ouch.
Not too bad.
You know, you're going to get some injuries.
Let's give him some, oh, dude, check this out.
That was awesome.
Oh, the hammer!
Awesome. You did. Well, I think you're done with it, though. You don't need it.
Okay.
Get the ribs out.
Oh, God, that went through my face.
Well, your face is one third of your entire body.
Okay, let's get the snips. I should make him stop bleeding, right?
Snippy? I mean, he's only got a bit of a dribble. You don't want to baby him as a surgeon.
Michael, this might be the most fun I've had in VR.
It's so goddamn level. Good. Oh, you didn't even stab him in the fucking eyeball.
No. Okay. Need a snippy snoo.
There's what is that on the ground? We got some scalps.
You know, I'm surprised when that opened, it didn't suck everything out.
I really thought it would. Like a vacuum and whatnot.
Oh, hello.
I wonder why the fuck that last heart wouldn't go in there. And maybe that means, I don't know. There's like asteroids and they're gonna fucking kill you.
It seems to make everything go up slightly.
Sally Space Nurse Rutherford will have to call us in for surgery. Oh, you are in there this time. Just jabbing around.
That one's cut. That one's cut.
That heart is just not having
it. Well,
there's the other heart.
That looks so funny. I was hoping I could bunce the other heart over here.
That makes me want to get a fucking giant magnet and just do that.
Uh-oh. There's a lot of shit heading my way.
He's going to grab the heart.
Whoa!
Also, the door is not open behind you.
Yeah,
so it's
true.
All going to bounce. Excellent catch. Excellent.
That felt good. Am I doing something wrong?
Oh, hey! There you go.
Balloons in space!
And, damn, dude, there are gubs all over. Clickety clackety clankety.
All right, I think it's time, Michael, that
all
you
right,
did.
I'm gonna blast off.
You did some kidnoids.
The kiddos!
All right, here we go. So we've got space kitties.
Kitty nidneys. Kidders. Kidders ins. Spiz. Kidders in spizza.
In spizzes.
That was good.
And then also.
Dude, is there a
hangman?
Is there a pad and paper? In space,
dead.
That you could draw on.
And then I'll just draw a little funhouse logo over here.
Oh my god. You were really good at drawing that, like you've drawn that before.
I'm from New Jersey.
I don't think I can honestly say I've never drawn that symbol in my life.
Oh. Yeah, me neither. Hey, let's get. Looks like a funhouse member needs a kidney transplant, and they're currently in outer space. Hang on.
Congratulations.
Hello. By the way, Ryan was right.
2013. You have found a secret. To claim your secret, please enter your credit card details now.
Oh, absolutely.
5-4.
One.
Nope.
One. One. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 4.
He could be here sometime.
Oh!
It was ringing. It was ringing. Sorry, gotta go. Surgery calls. That was me blasting off. All right. God, this is fucking cool.
Yeah, open the door.
Oh, well, absolutely. This is the best part.
You look like a graceful dancer. Oh, get it, get it, get it. Oh, so close.
I don't think
so.
No! Ah!
Oh.
All right, go back up. I don't know that you can get him in there. Get in the fucking thing.
That's so close up, you want me to throw up. Oh, that's a hazard. Oh, the broken glass actually cut him. Look at that, look at his blood. It actually for real cut him there. It was a hazard.
Gotta be careful, little guy.
Oh. Dude, look out there, isn't that cool?
That's pretty fucking awesome. What's in front of me here? Nothing.
Nothing.
Okay. Damn, son! Ugh! Well, it was behind me, wasn't it?
Where the fuck did it go?
We should really get longer cables.
Do they make them longer?
Get them longer.
It's coming right for me!
Oh, it's coming to your heart!
Ah, God. It would have went right into my throat if I had a throat. Okay, kidneys. First things first.
Oh, I thought you were going to cut his toe off. Can you slap his feet around?
Okay, not what I want to do. Close that. Close it.
Oh, you're trapping it. Oh, you go.
Fucking shit.
You gonna put his kidneys up his gown?
Yeah. Where are they gonna go, right?
By his knob.
Fuck, I lost them.
You'll find them later.
There they are. Alright.
Good luck getting those out.
Well, the problem is now I need to throw gravity to the right, and they're going to go right out the goddamn door. I'm watching for these kidneys. Oh, God!
It's
Jesus!
Cool. It's cool, isn't it? It properly feels like a bunch of stuff's coming your way.
We got one. There's the other one.
There it is. All right.
Okay. I think I did lose. Nope, there's the drugs. Oh, shit! Where's the drugs? There it is.
Oh, careful! Oh, that was an amazing catch.
Okay. Where's the other kidney? There it is.
Don't lose the kidneys.
Get back over there! Fuck, where's the other one?
It was floating around.
There's one.
Might be under the table.
Fuck, did I lose it already?
I don't think so.
Well, where the hell is it?
I mean, the whole point about space is that, you know, eventually it'll float back around.
Ah! I stepped on my own, like, neck cord. Alright.
Oh, that was a lot of hits for that progress.
You're not even bleeding.
A lot of blood, though. Oh.
Fuck!
You drugged up.
Yep. Yep.
And you let go of it. This.
I can't even see.
All right, let me see if I can see the antidote. Right, gravity just collapsed.
It sure did.
So that must what it be. It must be like a random effect on gravity. God, it sounds awful in there.
Oh my God, I'm gonna fucking throw up.
All right, your antidote one is...
Tell me, because I can't see shit.
Hold on, you're gonna have to swing all... Yes, it. Keep everything coming back this way, and I'll tell you if I see it. Okay, there is a syringe under the spinning Dremel. That might be it.
Oh my god.
Yes, that's it. It's by the kidney knife.
Is this it? Yep. I sort of see it. Come to me, you fuck. Get over here.
All right, there you go. Ah! There you go. There you go. Grab it. It hit the floor. It's on the ground. It's underneath you. There you go.
Oh god, I'm back.
I can't believe that worked.
Oh, I just tried to block it with my body. That said, oh. There goes the kidney. Where's the other one, though?
There's no way both kidneys are still in here.
Fuck.
Hit
fuck.
Me. Okay, have- Oh, look out again, look out to the left. Maybe that's a star.
I think it was just that red star.
Alright, how about this?
Kinda looks like a kidney, though, right?
Turn gravity towards the other end and see if anything floats back in. Because clearly you're controlling all of space's gravity, not just-
Yeah, obviously.
I mean, stuff is peppering the spaceship. It's like the beginning of gravity right now.
Holy shit. What is that? Is that it? What is that? Do you see that?
I see it. You have to bring gravity up. Oh god, if that's the kidney, this will be tremendous.
It doesn't... No, it's coming up. It's coming up. I don't know if it's the kidney, but it's coming up. Or is it? I can't tell. Maybe it isn't.
No, keep going. I can't tell what that is.
Nah, that can't be it. Or if it is, it's not moving. But there is something floating out there, see it? It looks to be about kidney size.
Hey, Earth, look at my kidney.
Come back! You're needed up here!
You know, maybe it's magically in the quarantine chamber.
Go right? Sure. Maybe everything that ends up in space comes back over there.
That light is gonna hit you in the face. Oh, nice duck, Michael. Oh!
Slice my arm off if I had one.
Oh, careful, drugs! Oh, that's the antidote, never mind.
That was awesome. Alright, so,
it's so real.
I guess I'm fucked. I'm pretty sure the kidney's gone. Damn it. So close.
Sounds a little bit Max Payne, that music.
Oh, well, that was in my hand a second ago.
Oh, it's coming back.
Fuck!
Oh, you can get it. You can jump and get it. Jump!
Oh, God. Damn it! It's not tracking my hand! Go back to the right!
You can't you can't throw that.
I'm not trying to throw it. I'll see if it could extend any further. I don't think it can. There's like a...
You keep coming out of your hands.
There must no!
There must be a ceiling. Oh my god. Did you see the camera there?
I did. I got nothing left.
I think you're gonna have to obliterate him.
Damn it.
Is that his ribs?
I was gonna try and stab him with it, but I barely have anything
left
to even kill him
with. There's some stabbable stuff at the other end.
Gonna need a...
Wait, there's another kidney. Or did you let go of the other one?
I let go of it.
Oh, okay.
Although, to be fair, I let go of it, and I don't know where it went, so if it wandered out into space, this was the other one.
What if you could beat him to death with his own kidney?
I feel like that's something that won't do damage, but let's find out.
That's working. We're just gonna do some quick surgery. Order up!
Oh.
Alright, speed. This is it. Speed, no fucking around.
That was a gut salad.
I'm gonna rip them all out.
Chop salad.
Chop it up, get the new kidneys in. This bitch is gonna be blasting back off into outer space. Kidneys right there.
Careful. Alright, the door's
closed. Where are the fucking drugs? Jesus Christ. Hold those. Did I usually cut with this thing?
Yeah, that's cut. That's cut. You got it.
Did I?
You got it.
Did it move? There we go.
That was the big one. There you go. Oh!
I don't know that I got it.
There must be another thing.
I don't think I got this side. There you go. Now it's
cut. Oh. You cut the small intestine.
Oh!
That was a joy for the right headphone there. Oh, you're out. Good job. He's doing well, actually.
Doing very well. Is that even connected? Ooh. I think I'll just leave that over there. Can I stab his insides? Gotta be in the face, huh? You ever get a needle like this?
Oh god.
Oh! It got stuck in his face. Shine some light on this situation! Does this fucking scare you?
I don't think it does. Oh dude, you should hide the light in his gut. Oh, you should see if it like throws light from his gut onto your face in the camera. There's no vlog view.
Well, where's the camera?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
oops. It's the light on the monitor, not like
weird.
In the camera.
It's like shining. Oh no, it's doing it. For a second, I thought it was shining through the monitor onto your face, but that's cool.
Hello. Would you like to play a game? I've hidden a key deep inside his ribcage.
You look like
all of the parts out.
You're the same size as Holly from Red Dwarf.
That's true. Fuck you.
Wait. That's a wizard's chest. All right. Didn't mean to take that out, but sure. Also, get rid of this camera. Nurse! Do not let my screen turn off! I can't see what I'm doing!
Can you smash the TV off in this one?
I don't think so. It's wedged.
In the wall. Oh!
Box on the floor. That's awesome. Drugs. Right there.
This place is a mess.
Do you think I could reach it?
So I think what you should do, Michael.
Yeah.
Is take the new kidneys, position them on the ceiling, perfectly above his gut, and then gravity them down.
What do I got here?
That's the,
Do you think I could get now? It's not gonna track it. Whoops, that's lovely Ryan. Is your Red Bull still on there?
That wasn't my Red Bull.
Oh, okay.
There is one on there, yes.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's my Red Bull. Eh, fuck it. You don't need it.
So yeah, if you position the stuff on the ceiling, you could just drop it all in. I mean, like gravity on the ceiling.
I got you. Nope. Come on. There we go. Okay.
They got caught in the thing.
Didn't work out exactly as I'd hoped. But that one landed right in there.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you didn't put any of them on the ceiling.
God damn it. Piece of shit.
But gravity's still on the floor.
Hang
I'm not
on.
Gonna stay there.
Damn!
Oh, so close. Yup.
Damn it! Get in there!
So close.
No!
I don't think it's gonna happen.
Oh, it'll happen.
How?
I bet you. I bet you one. I bet you that one counted.
Oh,
come on! It's
that
so close!
Perfect. All right, just give him a little nudge.
I got one more. I got one more in me. Come here, you little fucker. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Oh, well, that was just fucking filth. Can you imagine if this worked, though?
It'd be so cool.
I'm getting worse because I'm getting impatient.
Well, it looks good every time. I mean, you gotta remember how complicated the heart one was. It was very fussy.
Go to your home!
What was that noise? That was a balloon.
There's no balloons, it's just confetti.
Maybe the balloons are outside the spaceship.
I'll dig a weapon with me.
Dude, you should see how far out you can get to see the spaceship.
What's that line?
It was a slit in the universe. It was a wormhole.
Dude, I think when we complete every operation, the wormhole will be complete and we'll get sucked into another dimension.
See if you can throw your hand to Earth.
Well, I don't want to.
Whoa, that's dangerous.
Dude, the Earth is spinning real fast, too, it looks like.
Yeah, or like, we're spinning fast.
Orbiting fast. That's probably the Earth, though.
Is that a piece of confetti falling down to Earth?
That's what it was, yeah. All right, well, that's space. I mean, the beginning of space.
Yeah, we've got brain and eyes and teeth.
Oh, dude, we not done space brain yet?
No.
Is that next?
That is next.
Oh, my God. Hang on. I want to... Come on. Brain? Let me just check it out.
Have a dabble?
Let me just check it out. Like, I just want to see the room. I want to see Ted again. Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a code.
Yep. What's the code for?
Maybe that's for Gwarb.
Dude, lot of gubs. Look at this. This is fucking pointing at me. Jesus. Oh, do not press? Okay. Hmm.
That sort of affected the room slightly. Type your PIN number for your credit card.
Okay.
Same code as my luggage.
What's the code to this?
What's there's that thing sticking out of it?
This right there? I don't know. What's the code to this? I want to open this right now.
You want me to look it up?
Yeah. I just want to see what's inside.
Fine, we need to look up on aisle 2. It's brain surgery in space code.
There's a box with a code on it, and I'm assuming it opens something or does something.
Oh, dear.
Oh, that really fucked it up. What's happening with this whole thing?
Oh, you're spinning. You've spun the entire room around.
How'd I do that? Does that just happen?
That might be
296145.
What does that do? Do you know?
Look at it. Two.
Well, are we filming right now? I don't want to do it outside of the video.
I mean, that could be the end of the video.
All right, sure. I'll open it up. What was it?
What? What did it do?
Is that Gorb? Did we just unlock Gorb?
You getting sucked out? Oh! You just jettisoned him into space. Woohoo! Huh.
Oops!
Oh, yeah.
Gavin.
That's the ticket to Gwarb.
We're not ready for it yet. We gotta do these three surgeries.
Alright, we'll save that video.
But man, when we do...
We're coming for you, Gwarb.
Dude, stay tuned. For part 6.